A 3-year-old boy survived after falling from a building's third floor and hitting on a parked car in Kumig City, China. The boy's grandparents, who were at home, said they were busy with household work and did not see the boy fell. After the parents arrived home later that day, they took their son to hospital, finding only few scratches and no serious injury.